Let's go, visit your room.
Close. Tapos.
Check the pork belly out, make sure that don't overburn that.
Chicharon na to, honey.
Huh?
Chicharon. Oh, yeah.
Nice, honey. Nice. Edit that out of there, though, because I don't want to keep this. This might be done. I might just shut this off.
Pinakpuluan niya to kahapon. So now, try ko siyang iprito para maging crispy pata. Pwede mo kaya ito? Naku. Tapos, lulutuin ko ito para may vegetables kami. I-try ko lang. Tanggalin ko na para sa unang fry. sasainitin na natin yung oil para sa second fry. Tingnan natin kung okay na ha. Ito o. Yan. May bubbles pa konti eh. Pwede na ba yan? Yeah. Lagay ko okay na. Tagay na natin. This is it. Chicharon na to. Let's go, pandang go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, pwede ko balik ta rin? Pwede ko balik ta rin? Parang luto na. Tara, hanguin na natin. Let's go, chicharon. Close. Tapos. Chicharon na to, honey.
Huh?
Chicharon. Yoo! Oh, yeah!
Nice, honey. Edit that out of there, though, because I don't want to keep this. It might be done. I might just shut this off.
Yeah. Yan, oh. Try natin. Pukpukin. Yan. Ooh. Chicharon na yan. Yoo-hoo. Excited ako. Yan yung pork belly namin. Binake namin sa oven. Pero ito, hindi namin kakainin ngayon. Ito-toppings namin ito bukas dun sa soup. Sa soup namin. Malapit na rin yan. Dutong Pinoy pa rin. Dutong Pinoy pa rin ang chicharon.
I said your thing looks soggy.
I'm Michelle Steele for ESPN.
Michelle, thank you so much. Coach English from Planet Earth has won more world championship medals than Simone Biles. She's taken 25 of them, including 19 gold, her 6 Olympic medals, second among American women behind only the legendary Shannon Miller. Of the gold Spain career games in 2016, she became the 5th female gymnast ever to accomplish that.
Also the pitch for the second Olympics in a row, the U.S. Women's National Team won't be bringing home the gold. We'll pick up the action in the 20th minute against Canada, so we had no score early on. But here you're going to see Alyssa Nader shaping up after that play, and she would stay on the ground, Megan Offaly, to have to leave the game, and did not return. That would be a huge impact on this. So the 72nd minute, the same score. Here we see Trina Davidson and Deanne Rose handled while trying to get the ball. Officials review the play to see if the penalty is to be assessed. And hey, Davidson looks to make a play at the back, but she totally did. get the letter rose, who went home into the ground from Canada, gets the PK. Jesse Fleming, up to shoot the PK. Check this out. Makes it, puts the word count in the net. Canada would go up 1-0, so it's going to be 86 minutes. U.S. desperately looking to tie things up. Megan Rapinoe, Carly Lloyd,